Hey everybody, Corey Allen with Keller Williams here. Today we're talking to our Linda, owner of B-Town Yarn at 445 Southwest 152nd Street in Burien, Washington. Enjoy!
Hi everyone, I'm Arlinda Garcia with B-Town Yarn, and we carry a selection of fine yarns and knitting needles, crochet hooks, belting tools, pretty much anything you can think of that you would do with fiber. We are located, we're actually the old Town Square Fabric and Yarn, and we just rebranded this year as B-Town Yarn. So we are in the same space, and I've been there since January. But the previous Town Square was there for 6 years. So it was my great idea to take over this yarn store and reopen on February 1st, which some of you may know is the day they declared the pandemic as officially beginning. So I was open for about 6 weeks before I had to close down so we could shelter in place and keep our community safe and healthy. I had to flip my platform. I'm online now. Big hit really early on, but really great customers who have been keeping in touch with me over social media and online purchasing, and I was able to ship and deliver a couple of packages between the closing and phase 1.5. So I've had really great community support. It's been really wonderful to be a part of the Burien community. I am still, my online store will remain open, and you can purchase gift cards. You can like us on Facebook. You can follow us on Instagram. I also was able to reopen, so I'm still figuring out what hours that will be, but I'll post that on the website and on Facebook so you can keep track of when we're officially open to the public. Stay safe, stay healthy. If you're bored at home, knitting and crocheting are a great way to pass the time.